It's so hot to do this kind of thing. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning. Crazy.
Are you helping today? With quality control? Does that sound good enough to use? You having fun building our patio and pool area?
Yeah. Can't wait. Need it.
It's getting a bit warm now, isn't it?
It's getting a bit silly, yeah.
Well, it's getting a little bit too warm now, guys. We're just going to finish up. As you can see, that column's had its first coat of rendering, and we've started building the last column. Hey. But yeah, I think we're going to hit the shower, have some lunch.
Put rebar in this one, same as the others. Just in the centre, and then concrete that in as well. Give the extra space.
There's still a lot to do.
Hi guys. Well, here we are at the Ola Dollhouse. Beautiful day. Moment, you're going to try and fit a stud wall into the bathroom. I just have nothing to use. Got to sort the garden out as well, but wouldn't get inside work done. It's been a bit rainy lately, so I thought I'd get on just to try stuff.
Yeah,
I'm putting the stud wall in. We've got a door ready to fit in the hatcher. Shower is on order. And at least we want to get a bathroom fitted in here so that, you know, it makes it easier to sell. When we do actually be able to sell it on, there's Patrick in the wrong bag.
A bit warm.
Okay. We'll catch you in the next one. We'll take some pictures of it when we're finished. Okay, thanks a lot guys. Bye.
Well, it's 9 o'clock in the morning and as you can see we're already at it.
And it's already hot.
How warm do you think it is?
Let's get 30.
So yeah, we're not going to spend too much time out here today, but yeah, we've got lots to do.
Well, we're now on our way to Lubermetz, to our favourite hardware store. We've run out of a few materials, so we need to go and top up. It's a little bit warm to carry on this afternoon, so we're just probably going to get back, have a bite to eat, then we might get the pool out and put it somewhere temporary for now, and then carry on with some more work this afternoon.
Well, here we are, and we call this B&Q. The guy here speaks really good English, which is always good. And if they've not got anything, they will order it in.
Hi guys, we're just on the way to Olaf Dahl to do some renovations, and we've come across this little guy. Now, this happens a lot in Bulgaria. You're not really allowed to take them home, but he's crossing the road, so we just like to help him just get to the other side. Say hello, buddy.
Hello.
Look, yeah, we like to help him get to the other side because we have seen a few of them get squished in the room. There you go, guys. Meet Rambo.
Here are the stunning views.
You can see the stud wall is up. We've had the electrics fitted, which we've done the cabling ourselves, but we had a guy come out, just connect it all up for us. and the same person connected all the water pipes for the grate and wastewater from downstairs. I've just cleaned up some mess, that's not too bad, but my next job here is to put some plasterboard along this edge all the way around. Then I can start plastering and filling in all the little nooks and crannies. As you can see, Glenn's mowing the lawn.
Well, as you can see, we've got most of the team helping us. Many hands make light work, as they say.
It's about 7 o'clock in the evening. Still really hot. Feel like a pig at a hog roast convention.
But we'll just do a little bit, then I think we'll have a quick shower and jump in the pool. What do you say?
Yeah, sounds good, Paul. Good idea.